and sports director Kenny Hawkins.
A big honor for ETSU senior Danielle Knoetze today, named the Southern Conference Player of the Year. Knoetze, the senior outfielder, is just the second Buck ever to win the award. Knoetze was outstanding on the diamond this year, batting 361, 10 home runs, and 37 RBIs. Those 10 home runs were the most in the conference. She becomes just the fourth Buck to hit double digits.